kids, and welcome to VeggieTales.
I'm Bob the tomato.
And I'm Larry the cucumber.
And we're here to answer your questions.
Yep.
Well, I think you're really going to like this show. We've got a letter from Caleb Whittier in Broken Arrow, Oklahoma.
Bob? Yeah? How come you always get the letter?
What?
Why is it that you always read the letter? I mean, what if somebody wrote a letter to me?
Well,
I guess if you got a letter, you could read it.
But this letter says, dear...
Great. Well, kids, this week we got a letter from Elijah Castillo in San Antonio, Texas. And Eli writes, can I call you Eli? Thanks. Eli writes, dear Larry...
Wait a minute, Larry.
I don't mean to be rude, but Caleb here has a problem. And I was all prepared to do a story that...
Well, little Eli has a question, too. And it's just as important as Caleb's.
Fine, Larry.
What is Elijah's question?
And it better be a good one, because I have a story already.
Oh, it is. You see, Eli says here that there's a bully in his school, and...
A bully?
Yeah, you know, a kid that's real mean to all the other kids.
I know what a bully is, Larry.
Then why'd you ask?
Well, it's just that Caleb wrote about the same thing.
Wow, that's one busy bully.
Well, it's not the same bully.
How do you know?
Well, I don't, but...
But you seem so certain.
Well, I am certain.
How do you know?
Well, Larry, it's just highly improbable, statistically speaking, that one bully is bothering two kids 500 miles apart. I mean, sometimes being certain of something just means highly probable. Highly probable!
Bob, instead of talking about this, wouldn't it be a better idea to answer the question?
You're right, Larry.
I mean, being bullied is a big problem.
You're right, Larry.
I think we should show the kids what God says to do about bullies, don't you?
Well, that's what I...
Oh, man.
Roll film.